20th year at Camp Coniston. Couldn't be prouder of you, buddy.
20 years? 20 years. Congratulations, Mr. Tilly, on 20 years at YMCA Camp Coniston. And a special congratulations to Camp Coniston for putting up with John Tilly for 20 years. When I think about some of the people that we've met in the YMCA movement and in our careers of camping, John Tilly is absolutely one of the very best I have ever met. You know, it's probably not said enough, but for the hundreds of thousands of kids that you've made lifetime positive memories for, and the thousands of staff that you've made better people, thank you.
Hey, thank you, John. Ich muss echt sagen, der letzte Sommer war einfach der Wahnsinn. Danke dir. Best regards from Indonesia.
I love camp because I always meet new friends every single year, and I love all the activities. Thank you, John Tilly, for running camp for 20 years.
Hey John, Tilly, congratulations on 20 years of service to Coniston and then some. You're a leader of the pack, you take great care of kids, adults, and families, and so proud of the work that you do. What a great servant leader. Take care, enjoy, relish. You're an older, wiser leader and a leader of the pack.
Hey John, cheers to 20 years.
It's amazing to see everything that you've accomplished. We can't wait to see what's next.
Thanks for everything over the years. Congrats.
Hey John, Tilly. You're an amazing leader, and you're changing the lives of people every single day at Camp Coniston. Your entire team and all of the volunteers that lead that organization have already made a huge impact in my daughter's life, and for that I am eternally grateful. On top of that, your companionship, your collegiality have helped me become a much better leader and a much better person. So thank you. And I'm really glad our paths crossed and that we have become friends.
We love camp.
We love camp.
Thank you, John Tilly.
We love camp!
Hey, John. Jen Whitman here. Thank you so much for 20 years of changing our lives and for being an inspiration and a role model to me as an educator.
Load the car and write the note. Grab your bag and grab your coat.
20 years. Gosh, it's hard to believe. 20 years. Good for you, man. It's great. You know, what makes camps great is that they have consistent leadership, especially at the top. So thanks for all you do for YMCA camping. Hey, I just did a speech for my mentor, John Snowden, who was inducted into a Legends of Camping program with the YMCA of Greater New York. And I was talking about how he will always be mentioned as a giant in the camping industry. And I started talking a little bit about some of the people today that are carrying on his legacy and the work that he and Whitey Lures and Harvey Brown and others did. And I mentioned your name. And I think it's just great to be associated with you, to be someone that I call my friend, and to think that you have done so much for YMCA camping, and particularly for Camp Coniston. But thanks for all your leadership, John, and camping for New Hampshire, all over the country, and really all over the world.
John, happy 20 years. I just moved into my apartment, and I'll let you know, I've hung one thing up. Thanks for creating something this special.
Hey, John. Thanks for creating such a magical place that I can send my kids.
Hey, John, congratulations on 20 years of Camp Coniston. Check out the t-shirt. Noonway.
Thank you, John! Thanks, John, we love camp!
From one Kentucky Colonel to another, congratulations on 20 years, and Coniston is very lucky to have you, my friend. Next time we get together, toast over some Kentucky champagne. Cheers, buddy.
Hi, John. Kat Cook here, coming in from the Golden Gate Bridge in San Francisco. Wishing you a happy 20 years at camp. Thanks for making me the leader I am today.
Hey,
Mr. John. We wrote you a song for your 20 years. It's bringing us to tears. You're such a cool man. We don't understand how you got so good at living in the woods. We want to say thanks from the bullfrogs on the banks, Penny Royal in the sky, and from Barb's tie-dye. You've done so much for us, and we hope that you can trust that we hope to see you soon and a live, laugh, loon. Happy 20th anniversary, John Tilley!
I still find Wiley's house riding on my bike with eyes closed. I could name every girl that he took out.
How do you say 20 years to a guy who has a lifelong impact on you? John, you've changed so many lives at camp, at Coniston, and you know, you've impacted folks like me who are in other parts of the world. So enjoy every day. Thanks for letting us be a part of your journey, and sending lots of love.
John, it's Kathleen. I just wanted to congratulate you on your 20 years as the director, and also to thank you again for the hospitality that you showed my dad and myself when we came up to visit my mom, who is buried at Mount Kearsarge. So it's really nice to have a connection up there, and especially to someone that I've known for so long. And thanks for all that you do.
Thank you really seems like something so small to say to someone who has been such a giant in so many lives, but it's kind of also the perfect thing to say. So thank you for changing my life, helping to shape me into the person that I am today, and for leading a life that is worth emulating for the thousands of people that you have impacted. And perhaps most of all, thank you for helping to create this big, beautiful, perfect environment that we all know is Coniston. You have been and will continue to be the perfect shepherd for everything that camp is and that camp can be. I don't know if you can truly appreciate the impact that you have had on the world around you. I don't know if I can completely wrap my head around it, but there is no question you are an undeniable force of nature and have been for the tens of thousands of people who have been lucky enough to cross paths with you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart, and congratulations on 20 years.
John, in the 20 years that I've known you, you've shown me how to be and do good, how to feel and show unconditional love to all, and you've shown me what true happiness can and should be. Thank you not only for all that you do for camp, but for all the things that you do for anyone who has the privilege to know and to love you. Happy 20th anniversary.
Thank you, John, for being the heart and soul of Coniston for the last 20 years. I cannot imagine my years at camp without you, and I will always be so grateful for the safe and loving environment you created for all of us to learn and grow and hopefully become the best people we can be.
Congrats on 20 years, John Tilley.
Camp wouldn't be the same without you, John.
I love camp because I can always be myself with no judgment and get to see some old friends but also make some new ones. Thank you so much, John, for running the camp for 20 years.
We love camp. Thank you, John.
Hi, John. Happy 20th anniversary at Coniston, one of the most beautiful places I've ever been, truly, in my life. I just wanted to congratulate you on keeping the camp spirit alive. It was the thing that formed me the most. You were always in my memories from my young life because of Pia Mingo and the YMCA camp that we attended together. And it formed me to who I am today. And I just congratulate you on keeping that tradition alive.
It's Laura Shine from WFBK and your good buddy here in Louisville, and I'm wearing my Pia Mingo 80th t-shirt, which I didn't really plan on doing that, but it just coincidentally happened. Anyway, just want to say congratulations on 20 amazing years at Coniston. I'm so glad I got to visit and see what an amazing camp you've put together, and continue to keep together. And anyway, just wanted to wish you happy 20. Noonway, it is good.
Hi, John. Hi from Louisville. We just wanted to congratulate you, say we're proud of you, and tell you how much that you have had an impact on our life from Camp Piamingo. You are the reason that I like sauerkraut and Munster cheese on bagels, and the reason why I like Aaron Copeland. So thank you. We want to congratulate you on 20 years at Camp Coniston in your perfect, wonderful, beautiful life that you live that we see on Facebook. And big Piamingo hand clap.
I love camp because of everything that happens here and like the friendships that I make each year. Thank you for everything you've done, John.
I love camp because I can be myself no matter what. Thank you, John.
I love camp. Thank you, John.
Thanks, John Tilly. You rock. We love camp.
Congratulations, John, and cheers on 20 years. It has been an incredible road to get to know you from being one of your campers to now being one of your colleagues in the camp professional world. I can't thank you enough for all you've done for me and for the countless campers who've come through Coniston. Congratulations.
Hey, John, thank you for everything that you've done for camp. You've been an incredible mentor and given me a place to grow up all these years. And just huge congratulations to you.
I had a fun time at camp. Thank you for everything you do for us.
Congrats on 20 years, Tilly, from two Coniston pals.
Hey, John, just wanted to say congratulations on 20 years. When I look back on Coniston, it was obviously the most incredible moments of my life. So many of them happened at camp. But when I think back and look, I realize that everywhere that I've gone professionally and personally is thanks to the self-esteem that I made at camp and the friendships that I made at camp. And you are such a big part of that for the environment that you fostered. So just wanted to say congratulations all the way down from here in DC.
Hey, John, just congrats on 20 years. That's pretty awesome. Just like to say thank you very much for everything, all the conversations we've ever had and watching you do great things for Camp Coniston. Congrats again. Bye.
Hey, Colonel.
Congrats on 20 years at Coniston.
That's 80 Vespers, over 100 trips, and countless Friday night fajitas.
Thanks for all you've done for our home away from home.
John, live from New York City, I want to congratulate you on 20 years. Go Pats. And
across the pond, congrats, John.
Hey, we got the Scottish guy, we got the American, so kudos to you. Hey, we love you. Happy 20.
Hey, Tilly. Thanks for teaching me what it means to live a life of purpose and passion. Your intentionality has created a place full of so much love and opportunity for every kid. Thanks for being a wonderful conversationalist, reliable workout buddy, and most importantly, a rom-com connoisseur. Happy 20. Love you.
Hello, Governor. Only me. Dick Daniels, International Staff Member, 2007-2008. Hey John, congratulations on your 20 years of service with Camp Coniston. You're an absolute legend and the place wouldn't be what it is without your hard work, dedication and love. You are a massive memory of mine for my 2 years on staff and I can't thank you enough for being you. Have the best time celebrating. Get spoilt, and yeah, thank you. I'm sending you big love from across the pond.
Happy 20th, Tilly!
Happy 20th
to you! Happy 20th to you!
Happy 20th to you!
Happy 20th to you. You deserve a seltzer.
Knock it back with a seltzer.
Now.
Hey, Tilly.
As a camper, I remember you making everyone just feel really welcome, comfortable, and heard, and this is something that I saw you doing up until the time that I left camp. I think that so many people in the camp world appreciate you for this, just in addition to all of the fun-loving enthusiasm and general silliness that you bring to the table. So thank you for everything that you do for camp.
Congratulations, John, and thank you for everything you've done for camp.
I just want to say thank you, John. I love camp, and greetings from Colombia.
Hey, John, it's Ben Mark. Happy 20 years at Coniston. Time really does fly. I remember when you got to Coniston, I was too young to really get to know you, but I remember the John Tilly, what the dilly chant that would happen at campfires. But then over time, as I grew at camp, I really got to come of age as you made your imprint on the place, and I'm a much better person for it. You've taught me how to lead. You've taught me how to be a gentleman. You've taught me how to treat people with respect. You truly live the four core values of Coniston, and I'm just so happy to have gotten to know you, and so happy that more and more campers will get to know you as you continue on past year 20. Thanks, John. Love you.
Hi,
John. Love you, John.
We love you, John.
You're the best.
You're the best. Thanks for making this the best summer ever. Your hard work
best
here does not
ever.
Go unnoticed. We love you.
Thank you for everything you do to make this place so special. It's much appreciated.
Thank you for everything you do.
Will you be here?
Appreciate it.
We love you. Thank you, John.
Billy, congratulations on 20 years, man. I'm in love from the lovely rainy west coast, the old hills of New Hampshire.
Hey, John Tilly, hello from the New York City subway. Hope you're doing well. Wanted to say thank you for a really awesome 20 years. It's been really cool getting to know you and seeing all the really awesome stuff that you've done at Camp Coniston. It's pretty cool to think that your first year was my CIT year, and here we are 20 years later. So really awesome, and thanks again for all your work.
Happy
Hey, John!
Happy 20th!
Love Kim!
Yeah!
John, thank you so much for being such a solid leader of the Coniston community. You've done a brilliant job guiding Coniston through the past two decades. You've kept alive the traditions that mean so much to so many of us alumni, all while enhancing the Coniston experience for thousands of kids. I know you love Coniston, the people, the place, and the spirit of camp. And I hope you'll stay at the helm for as long as there are loons on the lake. Oh, gotta run. Congratulations. Take care.
I'll keep checking the horizon. And I'll check my machine.
Thanks, John, for giving me a place to live. I love camp. Hey!